Hello here. Let's see who's still inside the cage area. Let's see, Eddie and Jamie rushed me when I opened the door. Grant is sleeping where Mama usually sleeps. And where's Tori? Here's Tori, sitting in the back corner. So instead of being the foster kitten cam, it was the foster mama cam, huh? I am curious how they got it out, but I'll have to look that up in a bit. Mama's tranking the other three right now underneath the cam. I see the USB cable for the webcam that was strapped up high. It's knocked down in one spot. Oh, Tori's purring. It's easier to get a kitten to purr when they're tired.
And she is.
Sorry, apologies to the couple hundred people that just yawned.
distracts the other three momentarily. Well, Tory never stopped.
Hey, Grant.
There's seven toys piled up between Tory and Jamie on top of Mom. More on the other side. Daddy's watching me while she's nursing.
So that's enough.
They'll put one of the top other towers on just outside the fence so that when they get out again, they can easily get back in. I'm off camping this weekend, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. I'll have my son check in more frequently just to make sure there's no kittens out there. He's learning not to jump so high because he always misses. Because as soon as he jumps, I put it down on the ground. He flies over it. There's a purr. Addie's purring now too. She's tired as well. But still has a little bit of sass in her. I'm petting her cheek while she has her teeth wrapped around a knuckle. And she's not even moving, she's just staying there. She likes it. She let go, but she still let me pet her. Litter nose.
Eddie's eyes are closed.
Grant's dozing off. Eddie's purring again.
Oh, Eddie showed me her belly for me to pet it.
Jamie's eyes are closing. Now Grant is purring. Eddie has to look like, Mom, I'm trying to sleep. All the toys that I piled up on Mama and Kittens. Grab the kitten some fresh water. Be right back.